Today we are going to learn how to make a palm beads bracelet. This one here. Now what you need, like three different sizes. And this is used for holding the plastic threads before you put the chain on the lock. And then the plastic threads. To this tie a knot at the edge. Since we want to do this exact one, we want to start with the small beads. We want to use 6 small beads in a pattern of 3-3. Then we use other medium-sized beads, 6 of them, pattern of 3-3. Then 5 big ones, and again we repeat the same beside 6 medium beads and 6 small beads. We'll start with the small ones, 6 in a pattern of 3-3. So we are getting 3 small ones. See, on both sides we'll put one on, then in the middle, put one where this thread will cross to the other side. And then again, this one will cross to this side. To make this, repeat the same thing. Small beads. Then one in the middle again. Yeah, the thread crosses to the other side. And also. To make this. So we are done with the 6 small ones on the other side, then we'll do 6. Now we're going to the medium size, this one, 6 of them, one on each side and one in the middle. Again we repeat, because we make 6-6, which is the pattern of 3-3. Then again the middle one, cross to this side, and then cross to the other side, like this. See, now we are done with this. Now we're going to the big size. Big size, they're only 5. So, 2. cutting another big one here. We are going to cut a small one so that this one matches with this one here. Just like this one. We're going to put a small, a medium sized one here. So that this one matches with this one. We're putting a medium sized here in the middle. Cross to the other side. Again, cross to the other side. Then again, the medium side. So here we want to put the small one, not the medium sized. See? We put this small one so that they match the small one. Then one in the middle. Okay. So we are left with two small ones to make it six. So here we're done, we're going to tie. See that? We're going to tie. Here we get these that are saved, help with tying and holding the knot. Plastic threads. Put them here. Put one on this side. Little threads. This one is faulty, so we have to use another one since this one is faulty. We have to get a better one. Thank you. hearts. Again. And now you tie again. I think if you fill this one down comfortable for you after cutting, you can use a candle and burn here. Try to get the console. And now we're going to the side again as we tie. And if you feel these are uncomfortable, you can burn with a candle and burn this. So now we are putting, see, we are going to put the chain and the lock to finish. So that it doesn't go out, doesn't fall out. Another chain. So this is it. And then leave me and decorate it at home. So you tie. If this was helpful to you, please like and subscribe. You can share with your friends too.